Oh my gosh, this one's going crazy.
Is it?
No.
Oh. Why are they so lazy?
They're tired.
They're
tired. They've been in the dark.
They're napping.
This one's not even awake yet.
It will be soon.
Number two.
Oh my god, it has eyes?
Yours are in that.
What are those white things?
They're barnacles.
What are barnacles?
I don't know if they're going to play.
Can't eat the barnacles.
Oh my god, it's going to crawl out!
Get in there, man.
I think we need to dump some of the water out.
Yeah,
actually.
And you can't run away. You're
taking it.
I did.
No, we gotta. It's gonna overflow.
Great. Right. Didn't Tyler, can you dump some of the water out?
It's hot.
It's heavy though. It's the thing.
I don't think.
Enough for a whole nother crab. Sam, how did you feel about doing those two crabs?
Oh, sounds good.
A little scared.
Dad, do you want to do the next one?
No, I'm fine.
Sam's working the crab.
Do
you grab me.
I don't do it.
Becky wants to help.
Do it.
Well, maybe Becky do it with Sam standing by. How about? Takes a long time to make it boil. I think we're fine. It'll fit, right?
That could be in her body.
Ooh, it's awake.
Somebody put that under.
This is pretty amusing.
Yeah, the water's not really boiling anymore. Too fast over there. That's a slow and painful death.
That poor crab.
Okay.
Is it going down?
It's still alive.
I'll put it up, but it's gonna like pop the cover off.
Let's here, let's boil this water then. We'll pour it on top.
Yeah, I think I took a little bit too much water out.
That's fucking good, that guy.
How do you feel about that, Becky?
You didn't really kill him.